troubles facing embattled Kiambu Governor Ferdinand Waititu seem far from over after a lobby group dubbed Okoa Kiambu presented 210,000 signatures to the county assembly to speed up his impeachment over claims of corruption and abuse of office. Led by Oswell Kinuthia, the group says that the petition received requisite threshold to achieve its intended purpose.
Chasizi zimetoka katika kona zote za Kiambu, wananchi hawa wamejitolea kutembea katika mashinani, kila eneo, kila ward, na tumeweza kuchukua signature zaidi ya 1,200. Signatures hizi tumezileta hapa katika county assembly tukiitisha impeachment ya Governor Ferdinand Waititu.
The group opines that Waititu was barred from accessing the county headquarters over graft allegations has hugely affected the operation of the county.
Tunasema Waititu lazima angatuke kutoka Kiambu kwa sababu utendakazi wa Kiambu umekuwa duni sana, tumerudi chini.
The latest development coming in the wake of revelation by the Director of Public Prosecution Udin Haji that 68 witnesses have been lined up to testify in the 580 million shillings graft case against the embattled governor, his wife Susan Wangari and 8 others. Chemtai Jail for Channel 1 News.